you, Mary. Yep.
On the Money Watch, Walgreens is closing 200 stores across the country, but the company says most employees will keep their jobs and be moved to other locations. While Walgreens hasn't announced which locations will close, officials say they're all in areas that have several stores.